How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys got to try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's going to let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
Thank you. You just bumped into the wrong bitch. Do not make me lose my cool.
With me, I'd walk like an Egyptian. Or...
ow! For the 10-21 Centra downtown. Respond to a 10-21 Centra downtown.
Thank you. hate that woman.
Okay, what's the problem now?
Shh! After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Totally got that. Was that part of the, was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Can you call me Martha?
Oh, Alex.
I mean, Martha. What did they say?
I'll need to see your license.
Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
South Pike Point.
sorry, but I just can't swallow this right
now.
Oh, come
on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But, Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of...
Thank you.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I could get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more heat than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.